Mosquito season is in full swing. For some, it may seem worse than previous years, but really, the season hasn't been too troublesome.
We are actually having a fairly mild season. With the amount of rain we've had, it tends to keep catch basins and storm sewers flushed, which is where the disease-carrying mosquitoes tend to breed.
Those disease-carrying mosquitoes are called the Culex mosquitoes, known for spreading West Nile virus. The rain that prevents Culex breeding grounds proves to be helpful for others.
When we have a lot of rainfall, that actually makes it worse for your nuisance mosquitoes that tend to breed in woodland pools, standing water in fields.
These are the areas that don't get flushed. They just get more water when it rains. Luckily, these breeds aren't typically disease transmitters. The summer's heat can also play a role.
When we have warmer temperatures, basically that affects the mosquito life cycle. So the warmer temperatures allows them to go from an egg to a larva, to a pupa, to an adult faster.
And that old myth about the pesky creatures favoring some people and not the other?
Different people have different biological makeups. So it is true. Some people are just more prone to being bitten.